Well, hello there, gamers.
Welcome to this very guerrilla, very impromptu. What is it like? 12:30 a.m. where I am right now. Apex stream. Yeah, I don't. I was just very awake and. Just felt like playing some Apex. So, if you're just joining, thank you for stopping by. I hope you're having a very nice evening. Oh. Well, thank you. I appreciate you stopping by. I appreciate the follow also. I saw that. I hope you're having a nice evening or morning or afternoon. Wherever you are. So yeah, I was just thinking about just playing and vibing. I got some lo-fi tunes with me to help break up the quiet times. But yeah, I'm just gonna get started. I'm going to try to keep my voice as calm and soothing as possible, because I know it's late for some people. Hopefully this can help some people, you know, fall asleep, maybe. So, you know, I don't want to disturb that with any loud noises besides the gunfire and explosions that are going to happen. Yeah, I didn't have anything scheduled today, but I just wanted to play something really bad. I do have the schedule for next week.
Oh.
There we go. I had desktop audio on mute. Can you hear it now? All right, cool. Thank you. Thank you for calling that out. Or else I would have looked like a fool for the entire stream. Yeah, don't you just hate that? I also was not paying attention to the drop, so I feel like we're gonna be kind of boned here. Where are you? Going in. Oh, snap. Enemy here. Oh snap. That was pretty terrible. Not gonna lie. I'm gonna go over here. Oh. I'm gonna go over here. Oh snap. Ugh. Oh, we got the shield regen, nice.
25 seconds, rings close.
Sure, why not? Eh.
Extended light mag here. Level 2. Less than 30 seconds. Rings nearby.
Healing my wounds.
Well, that was kind of lucky. My friends, please wait up for me. Shabbat. No. Team is very, very noom, very zoom. Gotta go fast. Sometimes it's nice, sometimes it's nice having teammates who, ping where they're going. Doesn't hurt sometimes, you know? Ooh. Take that. Oh, we're right at the edge of the circle. Nice.
Hey, watch my back, pals. There's a new kill leader out there.
Extended light mag here. Level 2.
Yeah. We're probably safe for the time being. Aw. There we go. Alright, give me a second.
Spotted. Far.
What's the plan here, my dudes? Are we just gonna camp out?
We should conduct a search right here.
Okay.
Subject spotted.
Ooh. What the hell?
Backpack here. Level 2.
Oh my, thank you.
Round 2. Let's get that countdown going.
Yeah, so I'm usually not up at this hour, but I made the mistake of ordering out earlier for dinner, and that put me out for a bit. I woke up, it was like 9 o'clock, and I was just like, I really could go for a coffee. So that was another mistake I made. So I figured I'm not gonna sleep for a while. It was very good coffee, though. Get him, let's get his ass. Ooh.
Take a deep breath.
Throw my grenade out.
Got a sniper. Alright, I'm with you. This is kind of a pain with no sight. Yeah, I go, whoa. Oh, shit. Snap, snap, snap. Oh, snap. Oh, snap. Yeah, I go in cycles. Like I'll stay up really late and then go to sleep at like 5, 6 in the morning. And then that'll be my sleep schedule for a while, and then I'll just come full circle and go to sleep at like 9. And then I'm back to like an early bird schedule. It's pretty bad. Why is it taking so long? game? Oh. Nice. That's nice. But lately I've been making my schedule for the week, so it's kind of helped me maintain a regular schedule. It's kind of helped. I actually didn't think that I'd ever get back into playing Apex a lot, but I don't know, lately I've been seeing a lot of other people play it, so that made me want to pick it back up. So I did, and yeah, unlocked Horizon and she's a lot of fun, so I'm like, okay. I'm cool with this. Yeah, I don't consider myself good either. I just like how it feels to shoot things in this game. I'm not even a big fan of battle royales in general, but I don't know. Something about this one that I like. The only other shooter I play is Overwatch, but that's with friends, really. And that's kind of the only reason why I play it. Let's have a wee play with the laws of physics. Otherwise, that game makes me very angry. Oh, that's a nice skin. I don't trust myself.
We should land there. Looks like
Jumpmaster. I can already smell the blood. Stay out of my way.
That's the same place we dropped before, I believe. I think. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is great. Another soft landing. This is gonna be a fast one. Ow. No. Okay. sometimes that's how it be. Oh. That's cool. Thankfully the gameplay loops so quick. That's the one thing I can appreciate about Battle Royale games. You can kind of just jump into the next one if one doesn't go your way. A duo, huh?
Name's Mad Maggie. And these little games of yours, they're mine now. This is your champion. Not bad, not bad. For a syndicate dog.
Let's go.
Here, pals. Blotting the landing's one of my specialties.
What do you say? No objections? Okay.
We do this for science.
Someone here. Oh boy. Shit. Oh snap.
We're already inside the next ring.
Probably gonna get killed. Come here, you fool.
Reloading.
Come here.
On your feet, darling. Plenty of fight left in you. Reloading.
Nope. Okay, I need a shield covering. Any health?
Need heavy ammo, fellas.
Okay, that's fine. Yes, thank you. No.
Optics here. Close range.
Cool.
Need a wee bit of health.
Oh, here's somebody.
Fantastic.
Someone's coming.
Medkit here.
Getting out. Well, yeah, I'm still kind of adjusting to how this game works. So I'm not playing ranked. Just playing for fun right now.
Let's go find them all.
Today's a good day to cheat death.
The heat is on, legends.
Oh, wow. This guy.
This is your champion. Not bad, not bad. For a syndicate dog.
We're Jumpmaster Newty. Just like old times.
No, thank you.
Dropping in, hang on.
This place seems familiar. Of course.
Let's go over here.
Of course it's gonna be hot. Oh my god. Guys. Oh boy. What the hell? Thought that was an enemy. Damn it. Gun. Oh my God. Just take all the heavy ammo. They at? Oh, snap. Nice. One squad closer to winning. Ring's near, darlings. We've got a whole 45 seconds of free time. What do you got?
I need heavy ammo.
10 seconds, dears. The ring's close and we're cutting it. Well, close.
Oh, you champions, G. Ring's closing. Let's see some movement, shall we?
Spotted an enemy over there.
Nope.
Ring's coming in.
Classic human error, that one.
Ooh, gotcha bot.
Looks like you got a new kill leader.
Half the squads are gone already? Fan dabby dozy.
Yo, we should def check out that care package.
New kill leader. Watch for them.
Well, this is some lush greenery. Oh, never mind. Anybody? No? Okay. Oh, nice.
Medkit here.
I think this is where I died last time. Ah, another gacha bot. Ooh. Take that. Oh, longbow. Yeah.
Extended heavy mag here. Level one.
That means I need a scope.
Looking for sniper optics.
Sure, why not? Triple take, yeah. Ooh. Yes. It's just what I needed.
Okay, over here.
Where? Someone's behind us. Yeah. I knew it. Snap. Oh, snap. I guess that was a third party. Sorry about the radio silence there. I was just, really trying to concentrate on that one, but I will be playing this again tomorrow, though, at 2 p.m. Eastern, so it won't be some odd hour for some folks. Also on Wednesday, hey, Lily, how are you doing? The second night of the row, you've caught me in a gorilla stream. It is 1:14 a.m. where I am. But no, thanks for stopping by. I'm just, I'm just shooting people in the middle of the night. Vibin'. Are you Eastern? Or no, you're not Eastern. Depending how it goes, I might have to shift my regular streaming hours because I'm starting to come full circle again with my sleeping schedule. Like, I'm starting to stay up later, going to sleep at like 5-6 in the morning. It's pretty bad. Ah, you picked. Okay. If you're with me, I'm with you. Off the grid. I also had a cup of coffee earlier, so that didn't help. Hot shots. Let's see you shoot your way out of this one, eh? This is much like last night. Not bad, basically. Not bad for a syndicate dog. I'm just very awake and very calm right now. This might be a good place to land. What do you say? Any objections? Enough landing around, we're dropping. But no, I was just about to say on, what's it, Tuesday, they're having the Monster Hunter Digital event. I'm gonna be watching that. Be doing a reaction. Figured that'd be fun. No guns, just grenades. That's a gun. Where are my friends? My other guy is way down there. The next ring is far. Keep an eye on the clock. Getting shot at. First is falling. I don't really know what to do for you there, buddy. Kind of far. Oh, finished a movie. We're good. What did you watch? While I was eating dinner earlier, I watched a couple episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! That show is... or that dub, should I say, is... it is insanely stupid. But I love it. Okay. You're gonna... oh, it's a Pathfinder. Garden of Sinners, the first film. I'm not familiar with that. I'm gonna assume it's an anime. Watched a whole lot of anime movies in a while. Oh boy. Come down. Ooh. Oh no. Backing out of my drone. I'm good to go. You're coming for me. Deploying health drone. Reload. Patching my chest up with you. Was it? Nice. Ooh. I don't know if my grenade helped or not. Just trying to survive. Billy, is Apex still messing with your computer? Oh, you're way over there. Aww. All right, we're a little split. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Don't know, I haven't opened it in a week now.
Prepare yourself. We have an enemy.
My loadout is not equipped for this long range battle.
I've got eyes on one of them over there.
Let's explore this way. Forget that.
Spotted a bumper over there.
Becky, not a patron. I'm good to go.
Damage the wee beastie.
I'm recalling my drone.
Round two. Let's get that countdown going. Replicator coming at you.
Yeah, replicator incoming.
Feel like this crypto is pretty good. Oh boy. I'm useless here. I'm so useless at this range. Not even funny. Why can't I drop it? But yeah, Lily, if you ever manage to resolve your Apex issues, I'd love to play together sometime.
Bad guy, outsider orbit.
These long distance battles, I can't. No. Okay, that's fine. What size window? Oh, 1920 by 1080 native, full screen. I kept forgetting I wasn't Horizon. I was like, wait, I can just press E on this down crypto. Baka. But yeah, I was mentioning earlier, I was watching the Yu-Gi-Oh! Dub. And it is mind-bendingly dumb. But in a hilarious way. Not like the Monster Hunter movie, where it was just bad and not fun to watch. Every voice actor in that show is just hamming it up to the max. It's basically JoJo with cards.
Let's have a wee play with the laws of physics, shall we?
I don't push the envelope, I shred it.
And like one card game of Yu-Gi-Oh! Takes about 2 episodes to complete because 80% of the time, they're just monologuing at each other.
You like to call yourselves heroes, eh? If you survive what I've got in store...
Oh my god, Joey. Joey Wheeler.
Your champion, looking about as spry as my 80-year-old mum.
That goddamn voice. Or Pegasus. Oh my god, Pegasus. Yugi boy. I can't. I can't do it.
I
better lies below.
Let's go.
Say, por favor.
I also love how life and death that show is. Like the stakes are so high over this stupid card game. Like, within the first maybe 2 episodes, Yugi's grandpa's in like a life. He's like, his soul is being held hostage like twice in a row. Can I please get a gun? Thank you. Oh my god. Actually, yeah. I'm actually curious to what the original Japanese dub is like. Because I think it's on like Crunchyroll or something. Ooh. Yeah. Give that.
Knockdown shield here. Level 2.
Wait, what? There we go. Oh yeah, by the way, every time in that show where, like there are really obvious scenes where they're totally aiming guns at somebody, but they just edited it out. So they're just pointing their fingers at them. And it's the stupidest thing in the world. It is so obvious that there's supposed to be guns. Uh-oh. Where are they?
Eye sharp. The ring's near and closing in 30.
Excuse me? Were there people there? Or are you just shooting randomly? So far, it's good. Cool. Man, this has been a very uneventful, Ring's closing. I like pushing limits as much as the next guy. I would like some shield cells, please. Even though my shield cells can regen, but still. Oh, snap. Oh god. That was pretty bad. What were those shots? Excuse me? We don't have a revenant on our team.
Looks like fun. I love this part.
This place. My favorite. Been dropping here a lot tonight. I'm gonna go right here. Okay. Got a pretty nice loadout already. Oh, hello. Oh boy. Nice.
Oh. Oh boy. God damn it. I knew they were above. But Lily, remind me to send you deets later so we can actually like Discord or something. If you're okay with that. I know I just had coffee a little bit ago, but I'm kind of hankering for some tea. I wouldn't mind some Earl Grey. This is bad. I consume too much caffeine. Oh, is PRPR messing it up? I guess it's too much juice. Like, I had... Okay, so I had an energy drink earlier today when I woke up. That got me through most of the day, and then I ordered food. And that put me out for a bit. Then I woke up, and I felt like absolute garbage. This guy needs something to pick me up. Yes, coffee. And now I'm thinking about tea. Yeah, it's what everyone says, until you get migraines.
Got your champion here, the one to look out for.
Which I was the victim of the other day.
Not my first launch, though I usually launch in the other direction. There's a phase runner over there.
Hey,
what is? Of use to me.
Hold on to your kills, darlings.
I'm doing it, guys. It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be real hot. Just saying.
I'll travel back in time. So then I'll take comfort.
Sure, I'll take it. Oh, my dude just got DC'd. And my guy's all the way over there. Yeah, I should try to stick to, like, just coffee or something. Oh my god. Just too much. Too much firepower. Sorry, I just wasn't feeling it. Just wasn't feeling that one. I don't know. Sometimes I'm just like way too lazy to make a pot of coffee. I just want something quick. Something snappy. I was like, oh, I can just go down to the store and pick up a Monster Energy beverage. And then that leads to buying 10 packs of Monster. I remember when I used to work in a convenience store. I'd go through two energy drinks per shift. It got really bad. Let's just say. Yeah, my advice, no one do that. Regret. Big regret. I try to keep it to at least, try to keep it to one energy drink a day, if I have to. I've tried cutting it out, but yeah, the withdrawal is real. Kids, don't do drugs. Caffeine's a drug. Let's go to my favorite place.
Here's a good spot to touch down.
Lovely idea. We do this for science.
People try to argue, oh, you know, everyone needs a cup of coffee, but it's like it's drugs. It's just drugs. Everyone's doing drugs. Oh boy. Everyone is separated. Oh boy. Okay, I have no health. Oh boy. Okay.
All right.
keep watch. Yep.
Here I come. Rush to the rescue. After me. Thanks for that.
Go over here. Oh.
Let's do some shopping.
Remember who hooked you up? I've got your back.
Hold on, I need to heal.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes. I mean, back in the day, it was just like, I could just drink them like it was water. It was really bad. It's egregious. Oh boy. Are you done yet? Oh boy.
That was bad.
I'm racking up the kills though. That's nice. Uh-huh. Yeah, I, until recently, I was drinking an energy drink called Bang. That stuff is actually life-threatening. It's like, what, 300 milligrams a can? I would not recommend drinking...
All right, I'm gonna be honest, I'm afraid I'm...
I just wouldn't recommend drinking that. Yeah, Bang. B-A-N-G. It's great, because they come in all these, like, fun and colorful flavors, like cotton candy and, like,
Introducing your champion.
I don't know.
Ice Might. Let's see like, you do it again.
Watermelon or something. It's evil. Yeah, I worry about the kids.
Try fighting in 6-inch heels. When you've been chased by nightmares, nothing.
Loud and clear. Battle lies below.
Bang, and what's the other one? Rain. Like R-E-I-N-G, Rain. It's another bad one. Dangerous. Very yabai. Big yabai. Energy drink. Dropping into a lot of hot zones, gotta say. Shit. Oh my god. I'm so screwed. Oh, great. Beak. Mozambique. My favorite. Oh. Uh-oh. Where are they?
Your time is not over yet.
Oh no.
Marking our surroundings.
Nice. Hell yeah.
That must have been the last one, because no one's revenging or whatever.
Why do I have so much luck with the beak? I don't understand. I didn't mean to do that. Oh boy. Ah.
Trust in the old father.
Thank you. No. God damn it. I'm dead.
This ain't no place for you unless you try a bit harder.
All right, he's just. Yeah, that one hurt. Ooh, 40 kills. I hope the lo-fi tunes are helping. I realize there's a lot of downtime in this game, especially if you don't land in a hot zone, so just thought I would supplement that. Also, thank you, Fontaus, for pointing out that I was muted for a couple minutes at the beginning. Or else no lo-fi tunes would have happened. Oh. I thought it was in queue. No. Oh, this is a very cozy tune. I'm very excited for this week. I'm very excited for the Monster Hunter digital event. Hopefully the actual update happens like not too late, too much later. I heard it was like a couple days after. I'm not exactly sure.
Science time. Oh, Yaldi.
Lily, I still haven't gotten that golden orb.
We will be gifted with victory.
It has evaded me.
Walter Fuse Fitzroy, at your bloody service.
How you like your skin? Extra crispy?
I just hate fighting that guy.
This is your champion, looking about as spry as my 80-year-old mom.
He's such a dick. But his gear's so good. Ah, I see. We're always dropping into a fight, seems like. Gun? Alright, that works.
Reloading. I downed the hostile.
Alright, I'm with you, buddy.
Reloading.
Ow. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh, this is what I get. Ow. Okay. Watch out. I'm very skilled with this grapple. I'm sorry, friend. That was an interesting ult. What? Oh, get out. Get out of there. Get him. Oh no. Oh, you tried. Valiant effort. Say I'll do a couple more. I don't know, who knows? I'm still very awake. Alright, sounds good, Lily. You have a good sleep. Thanks for stopping by. I am very surprised that anyone is able to catch this stream at a very odd hour. But, you know.
Watch out. I'll eat you alive.
Maybe I'll make this a more regular thing on my schedule.
Introducing your champion, Ace, mate. Let's see you do it again.
This good for you.
But yeah, I'm very thankful that, you know, anyone who was joining the stream. Hopefully my soothing voice and not so soothing gameplay can help you wind down a bit. I'm not even paying attention to the drop. Damn. I wanted a Mozambique. Alright, this will have to do. Is no one with us? This is some weird loot, I'm gonna say. Why? No. What is this loot? Oh, that spooked me for a second. Ah, hello. Saw a sniper stock somewhere. Yeah, where it was exactly. Yes. Or a mag. Excuse me.
Mama's got a brand new bag. Remember who hooked you up? I've got your back.
Oh, how far are we? Oh, okay. It's not awful.
Less than 1 minute. The ring is not far.
I don't have any attachments for this wingman, do I? No, not really.
Opening this hold. Watch out.
Oh, yes. Hello.
We're all outside the ring, and a wall of death is coming our way.
All right, friends. What's the plan here? I will go ahead and make some tea after this.
Bless me with sight.
Oh. Oh boy. My dude. Oh, they're all in here. I knew it. That was stupid of me. Should have thrown a nade in there. Zane, what are you doing here? Isn't it like super early for you? Oh, thank you. I see. All right, well, you have a good day at work. Thanks for stopping by, though. I'll be playing Apex again later today, I guess.
My name is Wraith.
2 p.m.
I have a job to do.
Eastern, so that's like 7 for you, I guess. I'm gonna assume.
It's about to heat up around here. Introducing your champion. Ace, mate. Let's see you do it again.
And drop right here. No one pick anything up. It's all mine. There's a lot of heavy ammo, but no heavy guns. I love it.
Mind your distance. Opening a hold.
You good, Wraith? I'm gonna take the sentinel. Nice. Thank you.
Thank you, darling.
Scanning the area.
Hello.
Eva shotgun here. I'm light on light ammo, dears.
Where's oh. Thank you.
Thanks.
Don't need that.
The gods will bless us both this day.
Oh, you champions, dude. Mom, get it.
The champion made a
calm, dears. We're already inside the next ring.
Attention! Your kill leader's kicked the bucket.
Knockdown
shield here. Level 2.
Yoink.
Heads up. Care package coming in.
Ah, I see.
Battling the enemy.
Where? Nice. I did nothing in that fight.
Half gone, half left.
Marking our surroundings.
Wait. Just gonna wait. Forgot about this game mode. Got any sniper stuff, my dude? Extended sniper mag would be nice.
I bathe in the blue.
What? Uh-oh. Ah, snap.
Marking our surroundings.
There's a pick me up.
Ah, shit.
There is another.
Damn it. Ugh. Nice. Again, I did not do that much. Oh, what was that? Extended heavy? Nah.
10 seconds. Ring's close. Unless you're looking for a wee sunburn, best keep your wits about you.
Ring's moving. Run.
So not to be pernickety, dears, but the ring's on the move, and we're not yet inside her.
Oh, the ring. Right, the ring.
Contact with target.
Marking our surroundings.
Making contact with enemy.
Target over there.
Oh boy.
Target over there. Got a replicator coming in.
Oh God. No. God damn it. Where are you going? You are going way far. That's a lot of, okay. Oh. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh no. I'm sorry, dude. Nice. That was actually really clutch.
Eyes are open, though.
Oh, well, there's a spawn beacon right outside the circle. This is kind of precarious.
Ring's near, darlings, and we've got a whole 45 seconds of free time.
Oh, this is gonna get messy. Palms are sweaty. Oh God.
All father, give me sight. Frag grenade set.
Enemy over there.
Almost there.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm dead.
Enemy down.
Oh boy. Nice.
Let's go this way. Contact.
Oh, wow. Wow. Hard carry. Oh my god. Disgraceful. All right. Well, not exactly how I wanted to get a W tonight, but I'll take it. I will end it with Gotcha though. What? Excuse me? okay. All right. Well, I think that's gonna do it for me. But no, I appreciate everyone who came out tonight, said hello, and hung out. Thank you for coming to my impromptu late night Apex stream. I will be playing Apex again tomorrow. And yeah, so if you're available, just you know, maybe stop by, say hi. All right, I'm gonna go now, but hope everyone has a good rest of the day, evening, afternoon, whatever. All right, bye. Later.